Here's the payoff pitch from Orndorff. Swing and a miss for strike three. How about that?
The ones who reign victorious, the conquerors glorious. The fighters and the warriors who want to go to war with us. History will never be the same. Everybody gonna remember your name. You're a winner. Yeah, let's make a toast to the winners. Yeah, yeah, let's make
it. He lines this first one into center field. Dropping, and it will drop in front of the center fielder, Chiavitti. Here comes Johnson around third base. He'll send to the plate. Throw comes in. It's off the glove of the catcher, Winkle. And Johnson crosses for the score. Hamer lines it right back up the middle. That's down for a base hit. Here comes Santiago around third. They're going to put the stop sign. He runs through it. Throw comes into the plate. Slides in and first save. Swings and it's a high fly ball to left field. This should be at least enough to score the run, but he'll get more than that. It's gone! The second time this week he hits it to the Frenchie's Tiki Hut out in left field. A three-run home run from Mitch Holding.
History will never be the same. Everybody gonna remember your name. You're a winner. Yeah, let's make a toast to the winner. Yeah, 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 let's make a toast to the winner.
And it is gone! Into the Bearcats bullpen, Joey Bellini delivers his second home run of the season.
This is how you describe a king.
High fly ball up the right field line. This one has some distance. Bedko going back, and it is gone! A grand slam from Jace Mercer. The exclamation point for Cincinnati. He hits a high fly ball up the left field line. That ball is gone. Back-to-back home runs from the Bearcats. First Mercer, now Bumpus. And this offense is absolutely rolling. Meyer makes the catch in foul territory. Over the wall. First time in 45 years, the Cincinnati Bearcats have won a conference championship. Cincinnati puts the exclamation point on an amazing week in Clearwater.